regional champions from New Mexico are headed up to